अस्सलाम वालेकुम, माय नेम इज अनम नदीम, आई एम योर एसएसटी टीचर और योर ऑल स्टूडेंट्स। आई होप यू विल बी फाइन। वेल, आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू न्यू ऑक्सफोर्ड सोशल स्टडीज फॉर पाकिस्तान ग्रेड 5। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ लेसन 3। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट वेजिटेशन। एज यू ऑल नो, डेजर्ट्स आर वेरी ड्राई प्लेसेस बिकॉज दे रिसीव वेरी लिटल रेनफॉल। एंड इन द इफ वी टॉक अबाउट द प्लांट्स इन डेजर्ट, द डेजर्ट प्लांट्स हैव वेरी थिक and few leaves, and these plants are usually spiny because these spines prevent desert animals from eating the plants, and these they do not usually go very deep. The roots can absorb the water from the ground. Animals and people, desert, as you all know, are very dry places, and they are not attractive or welcoming for the people because the life over there is very uncomfortable, and the animals in the desert are lizards, snake, foxes, hedgehogs. Birds live in the desert. In the Australia, there are kangaroos. And if we talk about some deserts like Thar, Arabian, and the Sahara Desert, the animals like camel are used to transport. And the camel is known as the ship of desert because it transport goods and people from one place to another place for many miles across the sand. And human population of desert region is very low because the climate over there is very harsh. There is lack of vegetation and water, and it is not developed. So the people are not attracted there and do not want to settle over there. If we talk about the desert country, Saudi Arabia is a desert country because it lies entirely within a desert, and it is one of the most developed country in the Middle East because they are vast of amount of oil, and they sell that oil all over the world and get money by selling that oil. And if we talk about some parts of the country, there is cultivation where the land is fertile, and other places there is salty sea water which is desalinated to make fresh water that is used by the people. And we have discussed before that life in a desert is very uncomfortable, and as well as the working over there is also very uncomfortable because it is very hot, and food and other goods have to be brought from distant places, so it is not comfortable. And in Saudi Arabia, their oil companies have set up all well equipped and comfortable housing colonies with modern facilities. And today, if we talk about today, some desert countries like Saudi Arabia, which is very, very rich today, and the villages now grown up into large cities, and there are modern air conditioned hotels, offices, schools and factories have built over there in the cities. So this is all about today's lecture, in which we have discussed about a desert country, vegetation and animals and people. Is there any query, any problem which you want to discuss? Okay.